Good morning, children. Welcome back to second class EBS class. 25th block, saving forest. In this block, already we completed 3 lessons. Today, I am going to start the 4th lesson, sharing resources. Before going to start the lesson, once I wrote some keywords on the board. All of you look at the keywords. First one, sharing these natural resources. These are the keywords you had to learn the spellings also. Sharing things. What are the things we are getting from the forest? We are getting wood, paper, rubber, medicines, and many other things we are getting. For every day we are using whatever things we are using in our daily life, we are getting from the forest. Here I wrote some important points. Look at that. Sharing. First one, sharing things. Next one, give old things to others. Third one, use one waste thing for other purpose. So, sharing things. For example, we are getting paper from the bamboo plant. So, when we are writing something in the notebook, after using that book, if anybody necessary, if anybody wants, we have to share that notebook. One more example, children. Every day we will read the newspaper. After reading the newspaper, all the newspapers keep it aside. If we want to use those newspapers, we can use the newspapers for reusing. For example, if you want to pack any things, we can use that newspaper. If we want to keep the newspaper on the shelves in our kitchen or in the cupboards, we can use that newspaper. Okay, children, use one waste thing for other purpose. Like that, we had to share our things. Share whatever we are getting from the forest, we had to share. After this, we had to read the lesson from the reader. After reading the lesson, we will complete the volume 3, workbook, yes, 4. Share. Now, you are EBS reader.
Now, everyone open EBS reader, page number 157, plant more trees, saving forest. This is the last lesson. It is important to save forest. Once cut, they take many years to grow back. We can save forest by sharing things we get from forest. We can give away our old things or even share our books. We also should join hand to hand to save forest. This is the lesson and a full chapter for saving forest. Full lesson you had to read, children. Once again, I am going to read all four lessons together, 25th block. Forests are important. Forest is a place with lots of trees, animals and birds. It is a gift from nature, so they are called a natural resource. It gives us wood to burn, to make furniture, paper and other things. Forests also give us food like fruits and vegetables. We get medicines from some trees in the forest. For example, neem and amla. The trees in the forest give us fresh air. They also help to bring rainfall. Many animals like elephant, tiger, deer and snake live in forest. Now next page, cutting trees. Trees are cut to make place to build houses and factories. Trees are also cut to get wood for burning and making furniture and paper. The cutting of trees or forest is called deforestation. Here they give the picture. Cutting of trees or deforestation. Now next paragraph. Many animals have lots of their loose. Sorry children, some small correction. Many animals have lost their homes due to cutting of trees. Roots of trees hold the soil. When the trees are cut, the soil becomes loose. It gets blown away by wind and water. Cutting of trees has also made the rainfall less. So there is not enough waterfall in the water bodies. After this, turn the page. If we keep on destroying forest, very soon we will not get the important resources we get from the forest. This saving forest already we read. After this, everyone open your EBS volume 3. Now, last lesson, children, S4, page number 48. Here, write today's date, 4/3/2021. Sharing resources. First question, how is sharing things important? Here I wrote, write neatly children. Sharing is important as we can save things. We use more when each of us use things separately. Second one, how are they help in saving things? First one, Radha gives her old books to her friend who likes to read as well. They are sharing their books instead of buying new ones. They are saving the paper made from wood. Now next is B. Sania's younger sister wears rubber slippers that are small for Sania now. Rubber is not being wasted. They are sharing slippers and saving things we get from the forest. Third question, how is traveling in a public bus an example of sharing resources? Answer, when we travel in a public bus, we are sharing the petrol used to travel. We are saving natural resources. You had to complete this S4. See you in the next class. Thank you.